All right, guys, and hey, welcome back to the channel. My name is Brian. I'm one half of that video, and I'm bringing you another implementation of the laddering series. I've made a couple of changes to the team, so I'm going to briefly go over what those are. I changed the moose set on the Metagross. Now instead of Meteor Mash, it's Ice Punch. I dropped the Garchomp for Landorus Incarnate. Not Landorus Therian, but Landorus Incarnate. Hidden ability, Sheer Force, Life Orb, U-Turn, Rock Slide, Earthquake, and Protect. And then I dropped the Regieleki for Raikou. Running the Light Clay. I may change it to Focus Sash, depending on what happens. But it's Thunderbolt, Howl, Light Screen, and Reflect. Everything else is the same. So, with that out of the way, let's go ahead and get a series of battles going. So, I'm going to connect to the internet. Oh, and, the Zapdos is now running safety goggles. It was running the Life Orb, and you can only have one item, one of each item on a team, so you can't repeat items. So I gave it the focus. I gave it to safety goggles instead. Okay, ranked battles. And the Incineroar, instead of the Figgy Berry, is now running the Expert Belt. That's also a change I made. But everything else is the same. I'll do gym leader. All right. Excuse me. Go Incineroar. Go the Raikou. Let's do the Landorus and the Rillaboom. Grimmsnarl and Kartana. Okay. Okay, so with that, we've got some fake out pressure. So I'm gonna go ahead. Fake out the Kartana. No. Fake out the Grimmsnarl. And I'm gonna set up a reflect. because he either Dynamax a Kartana or switches it out here because it's four times weak to the fire type moves. And if he Dynamaxes in, he doesn't flinch. Okay. That's fine. I still get the Reflect up. And now let's Flare Blitz into the Kartana. And Howl. Okay, that's a good move. Alright, and I'm gonna Darkest Lariat here. And Thunderbolt into the Grimmsnarl. Fine. Got a Rillaboom. And we're gonna Darkest Lariat to that and Grassy Glide into the Grimmsnarl. Okay, we take out the Grimmsnarl, and the Darkest Lariat goes into the Gastrodon. It's Parting Shot into the Dragapult, and we'll Grassy Glide into the Gastrodon. So he Dynamaxes the thing, He Dynamaxes the Dragapult. Yeah, definitely takes that. I take that. Gets the life orb. Oh, the clear body. I forgot about that. Oh well. That's fine. We'll just Darkest Lariat into the thing, and we'll Grassy Glide into it as well. Live on that. I think he's gonna take this one. I'm just gonna Grassy Glide again into the Dragapult. So that's a note. I've gotta remember never parting shot into a Dragapult. I gotta remember that. He'll lose an attack draw. And that's GG's. So I didn't play that one very well. You know, you just gotta take the losses when you get them and learn from them. But definitely know what I need to do. He's probably gonna Shadow Force. Well, we'll see what he does here. He could Dragon Darts. Yeah, Phantom Force. Yeah, that was a bad move. I think it has a speed boost from, does it have a speed boost from the thing? Yeah, it has a speed boost. That's why it outsped. So I'm pretty sure I EV'd this to outspeed the Kartana, but, not without a boost like that. I can't max guard, because I'm pretty sure the Phantom Force goes through it. So I'll just go ahead and max Rockfall it again, just call it a game. Eh, GG's. So I didn't play that one very well. So GG's to my opponent. So hopefully we'll have some better ones. So we'll continue battling. Let's go Zapdos, Metagross, and Raikou and Landorus. Mandibuzz and Charizard, okay. It's probably gonna set the Sunny Day. G-Max straight out. Let's go Airstream into the Charizard and switch into Landorus. Yep, okay. So I'm pretty sure Charizard and we both have the same base speed stat. Okay, yeah. So it was a speed tie. Will I live that? No, I'm not gonna live it. Well, I do, but I'm gonna be surrounded by the fire, so. In the Tailwind, okay. I'm not gonna win this one. I think that was too much pressure. Let's Max Guard here. And Thunderbolt the Charizard. Yes! Okay. So the Charizard goes away. Moltres. Airstream into the Moltres slot and Thunderbolts into it as well. Okay. So as long as the Raikou doesn't go down here, I will KO the Moltres. Okay, cool. So no Berserk Burst for you. I will get the Defiant boost. And then Inner Focus. I'm not even running any attack. So we're gonna Brave Bird the Landorus and Thunderbolt the Mandibuzz. This Tailwind's gone. So I think right here I need to Ice Punch. Because I think I would live a knockoff. Yep. Okay, perfect. There we go. Alright, that was a good play. That was good stuff. But luckily, I realized that the Mandibuzz couldn't do much to me. So I was okay with just leaving it on its own. Oh, I didn't need to look at that. Alright, and let's see, this will be the final battle. Let's hope we get a real good one here. Got an 8-6 record right now, climbing the ladder. All right. Prankster Tailwind. Okay. Let's see. Let's go Raikou. Let's actually go Metagross and Landorus. No intimidate users and no okay. And then we'll go Raikou in the back and Rillaboom. Garchomp and Tornadus. Okay, cool. So we're gonna Dynamax, Hailstorm into the Garchomp, and Rock Slide. So I don't know if Metagross lives the Max Quake. I hope it does. It's only one super effective, so it should. Okay, great. Perfect. And there's absolutely no way that Garchomp lives at all. Yeah, absolutely no way it lives a max hailstorm. At plus two. And quad effective. Yeah, absolutely no way. I'm gonna max Hailstorm into the Celesteela and Rock Slide. That's okay. Leftovers on Celesteela. This will be interesting. All right, let's Thunderbolt the Celesteela and fake out the Volcarona. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Let's Thunderbolt into the Volcarona and High Horsepower into the Volcarona. Run is down. Now we're gonna let all these animations go. Let's howl and U-turn. Let's just see if he's if I can bait him into protecting here. Okay, great. Hail stops. And now let's Thunderbolt and Grassy Glide. Yeah, Grassy Glide will do more damage. Let's see, how many turns of grass do I have left? Oh, I can't see. Oh, whatever. Let's try to read a protect here, and we'll do another howl and a grassy glide. Okay, great. It's fine. Thank you. I'm pretty sure this is the last turn of grassy terrain. Now let's Thunderbolt and Grassy Glide. Okay. So many animations, oh my god. Lord. Going through the same animations again. Oh my lord. He's gonna win this. Ugh. GG. It is what it is, my guys. You hate to be stalled out like that, but it is what it is. You hate to see it, but no. Alright, and that's it for this laddering episode, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.